Did you know that Attack on Titan's walls are based on Isayama's experiences with large mountains from his childhood? A lot of things in Attack on Titan are actually inspired by his life growing up, such as the Titan's behavior and designs being influenced by drunk people he'd see as he worked at an internet cafe. Some of the themes of the show are also influenced by how he felt trapped in his hometown and his frustrations that he felt throughout life. Because of how successful Attack on Titan has become, there's even a memorial for the show's three main characters, Eren, Mikasa, and Armin, standing in front of the large dam called the Oyama Dam in Oita, Japan.